What's up, YouTube? If you don't remember me, I'm Pro D. You're watching Chicken Breast TV. Let's do that one more time for the people in the back. You're watching Chicken Breast TV, and I'm very happy to welcome everyone back. I know. It's a pretty cool intro. I have to say so myself, you know, not to toot my own horn too much or pat myself on the back too much, but I thought it was pretty cool. Hopefully YouTube doesn't block that music I used. You know, I did a little editing. Hopefully the content ID scanner doesn't find it. But anyway, guys, Chicken Breast TV is back. I've always been here, but Chicken Breast TV is back. I don't know if it's Chicken Breast TV or Chicken Breast TV 2.0. Personally, I think it's kind of irrelevant, but as you can see, I'm still training, picking things up and putting them down, and sometimes I like to lift myself up, you know, not just physically, but mentally too, right? So, I don't know what that means at all, but guys, what is the point of this video today? Actually, it's a very important video, and I need your help, all of your help. But especially you watching this video right now. If you're sitting there in your boxers eating a pint of ice cream and you don't think you can help, trust me, if you got a keyboard and you're watching this, you can help, right? What do I need from you guys? I need a huge favor. I need you guys to comment in the box below what type of content you would like to see, any sort of questions you may have about fitness, maybe even about life. Now, I'm not going to get into my resume like just yet, but I've been a personal trainer for coming up on 10 years now, or already 10 years, and I feel that I have a certain body of knowledge that I would like to share with you guys so I can help you guys as best as I can. I know that not everyone can afford a personal trainer or online trainers or whatever, but what you can afford is a free YouTube video from me. So I want to offer you guys value in terms of tips, advice, programming, workouts, sports psychology, the science behind origins and insertions of muscles or muscle actions, or just like understanding the ins and outs of fitness. Now, my specialties are calisthenics, bodybuilding, and this is for the people that don't know me. So bodybuilding, calisthenics, and I skate, and I'm a pretty big guy, pretty athletic. I like to take long walks on the beach, talk about myself, and occasionally I like to buy some Sour Patch Kids. But like I said, I've been a personal trainer for 10 years now. I studied at NPTI, where I got a certification / diploma. I also did some college majoring in health and wellness with a minor in exercise science. I also just barely missed that NASM exam by one question. It was kind of wordy, but whatever. I'm a 3-time class winning bodybuilder. I am a longboard dancer, and I am a 1-time calisthenics competition battle, whatever you want to call it, champion. This channel used to have 25,000 subscribers, and I think it was like 5 or 10 million unique visits to the channel. I probably had... I don't even know where I'm going with this anymore, guys, but please, 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 I need you guys to be interactive and to comment in the box below what type of content you want to see. Today, this is just like showing you guys my workout here, and I'm just talking over it, but damn, I miss being Pro D, and damn, I miss Chicken Breast TV, and I miss everybody out there, and right now I have like 200 subs, but it's 200 loyal subs that love Chicken Breast TV. And for that, I am very thankful. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to subscribe. If you forget, I'm going to track you down, but I won't hurt you. I'll probably just, you know, remind you, or maybe I'll spook you. I'll kind of hide in the corner there, and then I'll jump out.
That's it. Support a washed up YouTuber, subscribe, and let me know what you want to see in the comment box below. Don't forget.